16 update now. The Arkansas Medical Board opens an investigation into the use of ivermectin at the Washington County Jail. The sheriff there would not say how many inmates were prescribed the medication. Fayetteville's public health officer says there is not enough data to prove one way or the other the effectiveness of this drug.
Like everything with COVID, we learn, and there's studies ongoing that might in the future show that ivermectin has some efficacy, but we do not have that information right now. The information we have has been definitely inconclusive.
Well, the jail's health care provider, Dr. Rob Karras, sent us a statement today. It reads in part, "In my medical judgment, weighing the known risk and side effect profile of ivermectin against the potential benefits supports the administration of ivermectin."